I played the lowest voted survivor for the duo hunters mode in Identity 5. Lawyer, with an average of 2.05, I'm quite shocked he was voted so low. Maybe it's due to his lack of kiting abilities? But his map does provide him with the ability to decode quickly and see hunters coming his way. I asked my friends to play the other two lowest voted survivors, Magician with 2.3 and Lucky Guy with 2.35. Quite a jump up from Lawyer, I must say. Did we win? Well...